Oh, hello guys, and today I just healed up my Pokemon. I just healed my Pokemon up. And we're going to go. And we're going to go to the gym. Yes, that's why we're going to the gym. And I have not exited out of the game yet, so you know what I mean. So we're not by the gym trainer again. Woo! Okay. So, depending on how this goes, we might have our team after this gym, or we might not. I do not know. I am definitely terrified, though. So, I think we should get a quick team recap, because after this episode, this might be the last team recap we ever do with this team. So, we have a level 38 Skarmory, and we have a level 37 Gallade, and we have a level 31 Aura Gyarados, and we have a level 32 Aura Vector Bell, and we have a level 36 Swarbro, and we have a level 24 Mew. Which, I'm not gonna do the Mew, I just absolutely have to. That's the plan, dog. So, if you're going,
hello! Now, for you, Rizzo, isn't it? So, put it on the deal with the Pokemon. Welcome to my gym! My name is Erika! I'm the leader of the Southern Gym! My Pokemon are grass-types! Oh, you wanna challenge me? Oh, very well! But I wanna lose!
God! Let's beat you up! Beat you ass up. I am prepared to fight you! And this was my plan! Then my man Swift is just using their cuddle. Because I have no idea what else to use. I will die if I use anything else, basically. So Glade has some chance of doing it, but... Victory Bell, very good. Very good victory bell! Better victory bell than us! Better victory bell than we have! I know that for sure. We've not healed your Pokemon up. Aw, thank goodness you did not. Thank goodness. Okay. Mew go to level 25! Woo! Fireproof! Fireproof! Boom! Die, fireproof! Crap! Oh yeah! It didn't affect me! Skarmory! One Pokemon! The gym! Skarmory! Come on, Skarmory! You can do this gym all by yourself, dog! You can do this gym all by yourself, dog! Oh my goodness, this dog can do it all by himself. This dog can do it all by himself! This dog can do it all by himself! He's a legendary Skarmory! The legendary Skarmory is coming back to defend his title against the gym leader of this town. And he is totally legendary it up. Legendary it up. The gym leader died and died and died by only one Skarmory. Bad guys, my bad.
Oh, yeah. last night in the nutshell! Oh, what's next for you? Is it trouble to rot the future town? I told you that in my gym! Before I cry over you!
Yeah, good for you, Cry Baby.
Woo!
Okay. Before we do anything else, we better save our game! We don't want you to give us our save data, guys. Don't want you to give us our save data, guys. Ah! Ow! Don't want you to give us our save data, guys. In this Pokemon, so I have to deal with the false name bad. So we're gonna heal Pokemon up and see what it is. See what it is. I don't know what it is, but we're gonna see what it is today. A place has just been discovered. It's called a mysterious grotto. Thank you for that. Do you wanna join? If I say yes, do I have to keep continuing? I do want to go with you, but I'm not going to yet until the next episode. Until the next episode, we're not going to go until the next episode. So guys, I know I just saved the game, but I'm gonna save the game again. So, when the time comes, I'm gonna save the game. And in the next episode, we're gonna see what he wants to do, guys. So, very exciting that we beat the gym. Beat the gym, but we have no Pokemon in the gym. Actually, we have one. And you wanna know who that is? You wanna know who that is? I don't remember. If you guys don't remember him, if you guys don't remember Swaddle, if you guys don't remember Swaddle, a very awesome Pokemon that just died. Yeah. He died by a fucking butterfly! Whatever. So if you guys like today's episode of Project Pokémon, please press the like button down below for us. Because we know it's super, super privileged, guys. That's my logo on my poster there. Stop moving. There. Look at him. Very awesome. Good back. Very awesome. So, if you liked it, please press the like button, we defeated it, guys, and we're gonna get it out. So, see you guys in the next episode. Bye!